Ryan Landecker and his family are Champaign residents and have been huge U of I football fans for years. His family has had season tickets for football games since before he was born and has been going to games his entire life. He feels that the extension of Coach Lovey's contract was unnecessary considering he already has three more years to show improvement in the team.
Pretty cool. Like, just how different Memorial Stadium looks compared to now. I think with the talent we have around the team, a lot of the sophomores and freshmen, they're really good. Marquez Beeson, I think he's going to be a first-round draft pick once he enters the draft 2 or 3 years from now. So, I mean, I think we're going in the right direction, but I definitely am not a fan of the extension.
He hopes that Lovey will continue to be able to bring in more recruits for the team to help build the program.
With an orange wig. That was me.
Coach Lovey Smith's contract extension has sparked a lot of interest in Illini football's future. Many hope that it'll bring a lot of improvement in how the team has been progressing.
In his announcement, Athletic Director Josh Whitman talked about how he has examined and studied the football program's progression and how he feels that this was the right decision for the future of the team.
And so as we evaluated different strategies heading into this offseason, this is the one that we believe puts us in the strongest position going forward to ultimately bring that success to Illinois football.
Mitchell Hayden is a U of I student who has also been a big Illini football fan for many years. He's excited to hear about the contract extension and believes that this will allow Lovey to really help develop the program.
I think it's really good because, like I said, it's somebody that's been on the national scale before. It's somebody that people know. It's somebody that people recognize. And I think he has a lot of potential. And so I think this contract extension is going to give the team a lot of potential.
In Urbana, this is Will Burrow, UI7 News.